So we have a lot of these outdoor practicals in comics. We make our news bulletins, we make our movies, we make the music videos. So what it does is it really just throws you out and you have a deadline to meet and that's all. And your team has to figure it out. You'll have to figure out the budget, you'll have to figure out the script and everything you'll do on your own. And that, I think, takes you closest to the professional world, because if you all don't deliver on time, it's your team that goes down. So that the practicals, more than anything else, when you have to go out into the world and you interact with other people, people who are not your classmates and your friends, it's when you learn how tough it is out there and you really, you get actual practical professional experience. So make the most of the practicals that you'll have here.